get the bow out, do some shooting.
Went ahead and bought this little smartphone mount for your compound bow. I think it's pretty cool. We're gonna go ahead and shoot this target. It's about 20-25 yards away.